Today, Adelaide Trees and Gardens, we're in Clarence Gardens and we're removing a white cedar which has a massive included bark union. As you can see, it's split right down the centre. It's quite a nasty split. So we've actually put some straps and ratchets to hold it while we're removing it. This is Grant Dominic from Adelaide Trees and Gardens.